Hello, mechanical engineers. You want to make a career in design? Are you looking for a new job or planning to switch your current boring job? If so, then watch this video till the end because we have something for you. Most of the students we talked to, they already knew a few software, but they didn't get a job. The question is, if students know designing, then why are they not getting job? The answer is about 95% of students have learned design at their college time, which means they only have basic knowledge. They are not prepared for industry. The basic knowledge is good for your personal interest and college projects. But if you are planning to get a good job, then you need way more than just basic skills. Now let's talk about design. If you are a fresher as a design engineer, then you should know that you could be hired for different posts. The first one is as a draftsman. The role of a draftsman is to make 2D drawings of different parts, which is mostly done on AutoCAD. The second is as a 3D modeler. The role of a modeler is to make 3D models on software like SolidWorks, CATIA, etc. The third is as a simulation engineer. The role of a simulation engineer is to perform engineering analysis on software like SolidWorks, ENSYS, etc. These three different skills will make you a complete professional design engineer. Along with these skills, you should also know about different standards, symbols, and measurement units to increase your visualization. Now let's talk about ENJO's job-oriented advanced design program. So in this program, you will learn all three skills one by one. That is drafting on AutoCAD, 3D modeling on SolidWorks and CATIA, and finally simulation on ENSYS. The program is based on industry standards, which includes basic as well as advanced knowledge of mechanical design. In SolidWorks, you will work on more than 15 different advanced projects, like you will make this buggy from scratch. You may find it difficult right now, but trust me, once you will complete this course, you can make this buggy within a day. After that, you will learn about mechanism design from motion study. Now look at this V12 engine. You will learn advanced motion study to create animation in this program. Similarly, you will create this robotic arm animation in SolidWorks. Once you finish SolidWorks, you are also going to learn CATIA, which is also used in many MNCs. Now coming to the last software, which is ENSYS. ENSYS is one of the most advanced simulation software, which is used to test products' durability, temperature distribution, fluid movements, etc. If you are planning to make a career in design, then ENSYS is the most important software for you. In this program, you will work on more than 100 assignments, 30 advanced industry-oriented projects, 5 research papers. You will get a personal instructor on WhatsApp during the program. You will solve all your queries and doubts. You will also get one-on-one lived-out classes to get more clarity of concepts. This is the study material which you will receive in this program. After completion of this program, you will receive ENJO's professional certificate of completion. And you will also get job assistance from ENJO's to get you recruited from top MNCs. So that's all for this video. And remember, if you want a good career ahead, then don't think twice, because this program has everything you need for your better future.